Alfa. Alpha is pronounced like A. Beta. It's the capital Beta. Or small Beta. Beta or Veta. Is pronounced like V or B. Next comes the letter Gamma. Gamma is pronounced like G. Next we got Delta. Delta is pronounced like the in names and like the as in theory in all other words. Then comes the letter A. A is pronounced like E or E. Then comes the letter Sema, which isn't a letter actually, but it's a number. No, it's not Sema, it's So. So. So, which is a number. Then comes Zeta. And it's pronounced like Z. The next letter is Eta. Which is pronounced like E.